The coronavirus has been especially hard on those who are older and trying to stay in their homes. The financial impact is leaving some unable to make payments. Our chief capital reporter, Susan Raff, explains how these reverse mortgages can actually help.
The program allows her to get the necessary funds that she needs to stay in her home.
Stephen Harris worries about his mother losing her home. Like most of us, Ellen Harris's retirement account has dropped significantly since the coronavirus outbreak.
The best move for her was to look at the reverse mortgage program.
Reverse mortgages give homeowners 62 or older a line of credit. Families can use it to pay for home health care. These days, many are using it to pay taxes.
They're calling us to say, let me do a reverse mortgage on my home, and then I'll pay myself back once things recover.
Mortgage lender John Luddy is working with the Harrises. With a reverse mortgage, you still own your home, but the federal government lends you money. As long as you pay your homeowner's insurance and taxes, your line of credit grows. If the homeowner passes away, the money has to be paid back by the estate with minimal interest.
You can take monthly checks. You can put money in the line of credit.
Stephen has lots of stress these days, helping his mom and trying to comfort his brother Steve, who is in the hospital struggling with corona. Steve is a New York City police officer who served his country proudly on 9/11.
He was one of the first responders that day.
The hardest part is not being there.
People that you love, you can't be there right bedside to support them.
The coronavirus is certainly taking its toll emotionally and financially. In fact, we're seeing many small businesses using reverse mortgages to keep their businesses from going under. Susan Raff, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.